Because Uncle Rod, she had these roaches in there, y'all. Y'all put them big old roaches with that fly. Some of y'all see the fly. I don't know where I'm at. Some of y'all scared, though. I got one in my pocket, though, right? You ain't never beat nobody high school, but you can fight that roach. Mayweather couldn't mess with you, they put a roach in the ring. Mayweather be in that. That'd be the first time he ever been. Them roaches was rugged in that house, too. Them roaches was strong, they could fly, they said. My cousin was a little baby at the time, one almost fought with him. I said, bring him back. In your pocketbook, you got to go to church. You looking at, see that thing? Lord, please don't fly right. Please don't fly right. I know I can say I believe I can fly. Stay right where you are. Don't take off right now. And y'all done preached a lot of pretty places. Y'all been to preach. Y'all done preached a lot of locations. Y'all, gotta be careful who get way out of bite. Preachers to preach at y'all. Cause people put church in there with that, don't?
Yes, sir.
I remember back in the day was. Church was just in the building. Now, I don't have a problem with the storefronts, that's good, and all that good stuff. My aunt got a church in the storage room back home, one way in, one way out. She got a furnace on one side, she got... I'm not coming in, she gonna tell me to come preach. What a fiber we got? How we gonna get out of here? They put churches everywhere. I got invited to church one time, I tried to pick it up on the GPS, it wouldn't come up. I said, why the church won't come up on the GPS? So the lady gave me some directions. I got over there, was an empty field with a bounce house sitting in. I said, they said, they're talking about, come on, come on. I said, people from church anyway. I said, wrong, something wrong with the name of the church was Bounce the Glory of Men. I said, what kind of mess is this? I'm trying to hoop and win and just bounce and jump up and down. I'll shake everything up. One of these mad members gonna come back and visit, right? She said, I'm sick of this church. She came up with some heels on. They all got out of the church. The pastor gonna get out there trying to blow up. Somebody, everybody get somewhere and blow. Everybody. He gonna talk about everything they have, bro. I said, I got that, bro. I said, y'all gotta get this together. I ain't got that much, bro. Y'all, they gonna put Michael Jackson on trial again. You see that, man? This man dead and gone. They got Michael Jackson on trial. How they gonna make him come? What they gonna do at the court then? They gonna make him, how they gonna push the door open and look like a thriller again. You gonna Michael Jackson and Prince. Some of all our good side stars just dying, ain't it? But you know, they say Prince get found God before he passed. Ain't that good? Come on, get God. Imagine Prince is on the praise thing, y'all. The song ain't even never start. It takes him forever to start the song. Oh, my God. He got to walk out. Come on, praise the words of Prince. Come out. He crying before the Lord ain't moving. Here they ain't moving yet. Prince come out.
You trying to get him on the mic?
for your ring. Michael Jackson gave me like a little.
Oh, God.
Michael Jackson was an altar call. I'm going to say, Mike, do you want to say something? She gave your life to the Lord.
I was so close.
Why did she give your life to the Lord, Michael? I want to make a change.
Who's MC Hammer?